Thank you very much, Ivan. Let's take a look at the teams that will start this All-Ireland Camogie Final. This is the Galway selection. Sarah Healy is only 18 and did her leaving certificate examinations last June. Today sees Tara play in her very first All-Ireland Final. Another Sarah Dervin is the team captain and plays fullback with an awesome CV, with great support coming from her two cornerbacks in Shauna Healy and Heather Cooney. The big news is that wingback Tara Kenny is out with a cruciate injury picked up in a practice match, so her place goes to Catherine Finnerty from Montbellew Moylock, with Emma Hellebert at six and Lorraine Ryan completing the line at left half back. Aoife Donoghue has been outstanding in this championship journey for Galway, while Niamh Kilkenny has been operating in the forwards primarily till now. Between them, they've won seven All-Stars. Katrina Cormican leads the attack, with ace free taker Carrie Dolan right half forward and Sarah Spellman on the other side. The inside line looks especially dangerous, with Noreen Cohen, Ailish O'Reilly supporting full forward Niamh Hanafy. Kilkenny goal.